Thiruvananthapuram Jeevan from class 2 in shift 2. During these holidays, I read a book which contains a lot of more stories. Among these, I like the most is the ant and the grasshopper. Once there lived an ant and a grasshopper. It was springtime and the grasshopper was having a lot of fun, but the ant was hardworking. It was collecting food grains and storing them in its house. When the winter came, the grasshopper did not have a single grain of food to eat. The grasshopper began to starve and feel very weak. The grasshopper saw how the hardworking man had plenty of food to eat. The moral of the story is, if you want to succeed tomorrow, you need to start working today.
Thank you.
Thank you.